back, Delson Roll!
Man, a plan, and an aerosol can.
What's up?
Looks like the haters are getting ready for their big parade. You in?
Oh, I'm in. I'm a total hater.
Like the Duke troops becoming honorary members of the Haters Club.
Yeah. What's it they say? The friend of my enemy has bad taste in friends?
This makes it more convenient for us when they're together in one place like this.
Light up that leader guy's innards. Maybe that'll make him shut up.
Well, he's bound to be at one of these little get-togethers. Let's just keep crashing until we find the right one.
I like the way you think, Smokes. Race you to the next one.
Take the first shot.
Hey, here's a little trick I like to call laser!
So cute when they're sleeping. Still no sign of their loudmouth leader, though.
Well, then we just keep crashing and bashing until we find them.
I can dance all night. Follow your lead.
Okay, all you haters, out of the gene pool!
Maybe he'll be at the next one.
Better be, or else I'll do what I was gonna do anyway.
Well, until then, let's go take back a little more of the night.
Thank you. adventure.
That wasn't nearly as fun.
Sorry to leave you hanging there, Smokes. Hope you didn't get your ass kicked.
Eh, didn't even notice you were gone.
I got a lead on their leader. I'm at the west end of the Pioneer Tunnel, tracking him now.
West end of the Pioneer Tunnel. All right, stay put. I'll meet you there.
He's got a DUP escort, and they're entering the tunnel now. I'm not gonna...
Fetch? Fetch? Damn it. West end of the Pioneer Tunnel. Oh yeah, this has got Fetch written all over it. Excuse me, man on a mission here. Pardon me, gotta meet a girl. I said, excuse me! Rayquaza, coming through! Hang in there, Fetch, I'm coming. You guys are everywhere. Idiot girl, should have waited for help. Hang in there, Fetch. I'm coming. You guys are everywhere. Rayquaza, coming! Hang in there, Fetch, I'm coming. You guys are everywhere. Flicker. I better get some more power. Idiot girl, just waited for help. Pardon me, gotta meet a girl. Excuse me, man on a mission here. Make way, coming through.
Hang in there, Fetch, I'm coming.
You guys are everywhere.
Pardon me, gotta meet a girl. Excuse me, man on a mission here.
Hey, I see you follow my signs.
Oh yeah, real subtle.
Listen, there's about a million dupes right outside the tunnel in front of you. So walk out real slow and...
Boy, have you guys got the drop on me.
What's the plan?
Get him?
Get him isn't a plan.
You get to live a few seconds longer than your friends. Clever girl.
That was me, D.
Big mistake!
I had that covered, you know.
GOP bastard!
Town's kind of pretty at night, yeah? I mean, the lights, the water.
Oh, God. In a
you're gonna turn into a girl on me now, are you?
No, I mean, I won't if you won't.
Sayonara, dupes.
Nice shot.
Pew pew.
Hey, Smokes, you got this, right? I left a package over on 5th and Wall I want to check on.
Sure. You go check your package while I stay here and risk my life.
Trust me, you're gonna love it.
All right, all done here.
Good. Meet me at 5th and Wall. This is epic.
Hey, Delson. Fire up that camera. I got something for the viewers at home.
Please. Please don't hurt me.
Hello, America. My name is Abigail Walker, but my friends and enemies call me Fetch. Two things you should know about me. One, I'm a Pisces. Two, I've never hurt an innocent person in my life. And that's still true. You may think I'm a monster, but it's not my fault. People who preach hatred of conduits leave us no choice. So who's really to blame here? Maybe you.
Whoa! That
was a nice touch at the end.
It just came to me.
Yeah?
What about the part where I put a hole through the hater?
Ooh, golden age of television.
Oh, man. I got all this energy now. I gotta burn it off.
I mean, there's plenty of activists
out
there.
You wanna hook up?
Activists can wait. Whoa. You wanna go someplace where, our bodies don't get riddled by bullets during foreplay?
Oh, foreplay's for the weak.
About all those laser blasts at the end there, but it's been, a while since I,
Ooh, no need to overdo it with the pillow talk.
But we should overdo it. We should overdo everything. Just a matter of time before those goons take us out. So we gotta carpe the diem, take the bull by the scrot, go for the gold and forge it into matching nipple rings. I'm telling you, we gotta live fast, die young, and take as many dupes with us as we can.
No, ma'am. I am coming out of this alive. So are you.
Don't bet on him, Miss Sunshine.